arms are straight and put one foot through. Good, and hook your knee. So we're gonna be a captain hook on the bar. We're gonna work for a pointed toe, a straight leg on the bottom, and chin in, looking at her top foot. Is that easy for you? Okay, now, can you lift this foot up so your leg's off? And now bend your arms and try and pull yourself up off the mat. Fantastic, and lay back down on the mat. Awesome, so that's gonna be our first step. Then she's gonna come off. Go ahead and come off the bar, Miss Madison. And off the mat for me. All right, so then to actually get them into a hang, they're gonna stand probably on a mat because they're gonna be pretty little. Scooch back for me. And so she's gonna be standing on a block and put one foot through. Hook your knee, point that toe. Now start bending this back knee for me. Good, lean back with straight arms. And lift this leg so that it's straight. Awesome, and you remember where you look? We look at that top toe. Awesome, and now we're hanging in a captain hook on the bar. Go ahead and come down. Awesome, and you can come.